A first-time children's author from Rhode Island shares an alphabetical tour of the Ocean State, giving the little ones a unique opportunity to take a look at our beautiful state. And Jill Austin joins us right here in studio to talk all about the book that she has put together. Good morning.
Hi, Will. How are you?
Good. It's nice to see you. Thanks so much for coming in. Congratulations on the book.
Thank you so much.
All right. Tell us, what was the inspiration for the book? Were you home and you go, you know what? This is one of the things that's been in the back of my head. I've wanted to do for a long time. This is it.
Absolutely. I have a three-year-old. Her name is Gwen. We read a lot of books. Mm-hmm. So had a chance to just be going through lots and lots of children's books. Always was interested in writing. Wanted to try my hand at illustrating. And thought, what better topic than the state I've lived in for my whole life, the state that I know, and the ABC book just kind of happened over the course of about 6 to 9 months.
So it was kind of challenging, because not only did you have to write the book, put the book together,
yep.
You also sat down and was like, okay, now I've got to bring out the artistic side,
right.
And I've got to start drawing.
Exactly. I've had jobs in the past where it's allowed me to do a little work in Illustrator, mm-hmm. and so I said, you know what, let me try my hand at it, and it came out looking pretty good.
Okay, the name of the book is right here. It's R.I. Loves,
yeah.
Which is adorable, really cute.
Thank
then you,
you
open the book, and the book is just as nice inside, and you have a special thing just for us. Do you want to show? Do you want to reveal?
I would love to.
R is for
Rhode Show.
The Rhode Show.
There you go.
Look at that. I love that.
Michaela, Brendan, right
I love
there.
That. Thanks for doing that. Who was the easiest to draw? Be nice. Be nice. Come on.
Will, you're so charismatic and photogenic that probably that is the reason why you were the easiest to draw.
Very,
yes,
thanks.
Absolutely.
I appreciate that. Okay, so you have a daughter at home already.
I do, yes.
So did she work with you? Did she help you, like, pick out certain things for each letter?
She definitely had her favorites.
Mm-hmm.
Absolutely. C is for carousel. She likes the anchor page because of the octopus tentacle that's on it.
Right.
So, little things like that. But then there's also, you know, other things, the words in the books that are associated with the letters stemmed from memories that I have of living in Rhode Island my
right.
whole life. R is for Rocky Point. U is for unforgettable memories. It was a chance for me to kind of tie up all the fairs and festivals and just, you know,
fun
things that I've done in the state with my family.
And you know what's nice? You have a daughter at home. Everybody has kids. You know, it's always great to have your kids read, but there are times when your kids will hand you a book and it's about 75 pages long and you're just like, oh,
yes.
I gotta read. This is nice.
It's a short, yes, it's a short
nice.
Read, a nice quick two or three sentences that that go with each of the letters.
Right.
And again, a lot of things that just parents will be able to relate to and explain a little bit more to their kids about Rhode Island that, you know, they may have enjoyed when they were kids, or fun things about the state, like the state flower and things like that, or what's the independent man.
It's just kind of a chance
to talk about the place where you live.
If you're looking to get something, maybe someone you know has little kids,
yep.
maybe somebody's going to have a baby, this is perfect.
It's great, and I've also had a lot of people come up to me that have purchased the book
right.
and are sending it to their grown children live in California now.
Where can we get the book?
You can get it at pvdparents.com.
Okay, pvdparents.com.
That's right.
I love the picture of all of us. Thanks for doing it.
You're
very Congratulations
welcome.
On the book and best of luck.
Thank you
and
so
if you
much.
Would like to learn more about Jill or pick up a copy of her book, R.I. Loves, all you have to do is head to our website for more information. It's roadshow.com.